Fans in Seattle will be absolutely rocking Saturday morning. You do not want to miss the pregame show on Pac-12 Network starting at 11 a.m. Pacific time. UW will be hosting Eastern Washington. Mike Yam, Yogi Roth with you. Yogi here in studio with me on Saturday. You'll actually be in Seattle on the call. Eason, been the kind of the talk of the town. Last couple months, we've been waiting for him to finally earn this job. He does. What can we expect in week one?
Well, he's going to look differently than any quarterback that's played there in the last 15, 20 years. I mean, Jacob Eason will be able to make every throw, and I think the hard throws will look really easy coming from him. The thing that's a reality is he hasn't played football in about 2 years or so. So he's going to have to get back to game speed, help him have his share of mistakes. But I think they're going to try to run the football. They returned 103 starts on their offensive line. Oh, by the way, Trey Adams, yeah, he's still there as a fifth-year senior. Nick Harris, preseason All-American, still there. And Savon Ahmed, who I think is the best athlete at running back in this conference, now he gets to tote the rock a lot. So he's not going to have to carry it, but he's going to be something different than you've seen in UW.
Well, Miles Gaskin was that consistent force between the tackles. Savon, a little bit different. An athlete you've been talking about for the last couple of years. And yet I think athletes on this team, traditionally, I think about this team's defense. I know they lose a bunch of talent, but it seems like they're going to be okay.
Well, yeah. I mean, what do? They recruit. They develop, sure. They kick him out of the NFL, and they just keep the cycle going, and that's exactly what's going to happen here. Elijah Molden taking the place of one of those big safeties, Taylor Rapp, who's now starring for your Los Angeles Rams. Miles Bryant becomes a full-time start at the safety position. At the corner, we love Kyler Gordon. They've got a lot of depth there with Jimmy Lake, their defensive coordinator, in his second season calling the defense. So, yeah, this is going to be big-time defense, and I think this schedule, Eastern Washington now, they went to the title at the FCS level a year ago. It won't be a walk in the park, but this defense, I think, will be up for the challenge.
Yeah, they got so many studs on this team. You'll be on the call starting at noon Pacific time. Do not miss the pregame show on Pac-12 Network, 11 a.m., and also you can find it on the Pac-12 Now app.